The following program contains the opinions of its host and guests, not those of this network. The opinions expressed are for non-commercial informational purposes only. Listeners are cautioned not to rely on program content to treat or prevent disease, but are advised to consult with a licensed healthcare professional where they live for diagnosis and treatment of disease.
And now, the superstar of alternative health and purveyor of medical truth, Dr. Joel Wallach.
Hello, and welcome to Dead Doctors Don't Lie. Dr. Joel Wallach, your host, a veterinarian and physician. And I'm here for kids and baby boomers and seniors who don't want to die at 75.5 like their parents and grandparents. I'm here for kids and baby boomers and seniors who don't want to be sick and miserable for the last 15 to 20 years of their life like their parents and grandparents. We do have lines open. Give us a call toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. Again, that's toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. And we continue to spike all over the place when it comes to infections. Death rate's down just a little bit, measurable, but not too exciting yet. Number of new cases as yesterday, just for the last 24 hours, has been 78,489. Okay, 439. And so that's the new cases. Our total cases right now, as of just a few moments ago, total number of cases in the United States alone, which is 10% of the world, 10% of the world's cases. 32,168,325. Our death rates in the U.S. is 578,385. Now, yesterday I didn't get all of the information, but let's see here. The Michigan was at 10,335 new cases. Okay, that was Michigan. And then Illinois was at 3,536. Pennsylvania is at 6,374. I'm looking here. Oh, New York is 6,202. Okay. And the rest of them, there's probably several dozen states that, you know, like 1,200, 1,500, that kind of stuff, new cases. And then when it comes down to the other parts of the story, we're not doing very good with the vaccinations. And so what I want to do is spend a little time on teaching you how to get rid of the pre-existing conditions which set you up for a bad result, even if you're vaccinated, even if we achieve herd immunity, which means about 80% of Americans are vaccinated and so forth, and they're not likely to transmit to somebody else. You still have people who are dying because of these pre-existing conditions increase your risk of death. And they're all nutritional deficiency diseases. Doctors will label them as autoimmune, genetic, every kind of thing you can think of. And remember, here's the thing you have to remember. The medical system is designed like a dairy system. The medical system is designed to manage your disease, just like dairy farmers are designed to manage the milk production, okay? With the exception of antibiotics, which can kill Streptococcus, Staphylococcus, salmonella, all that kind of stuff, syphilis. These things are killed with antibiotics. But all other medications are developed to manage the symptoms, which make people happy. Oh, yeah, I was pain-free for 40 years. I had rheumatoid arthritis for 40 years. My doctor gave me this medicine, prednisone and cortisone, and I was pain-free, although I had the disease. Can't get rid of the disease. It's autoimmune disease. My body's attacking itself. But he, you know, got rid of the pain for me for 25 years, and then, of course, it won't be long before they die. But the medical system was able to manage, a.k.a. milk, the insurance companies for 25, 30, 40 years for rheumatoid arthritis, which is a simple disease to get rid of in weeks. Okay, so here we go. Obesity is number one. Obesity is a nutritional deficiency disease. If you have deficient certain nutrients, you get PICA, P-I-C-A, which drives you to eat and eat and eat and eat to gain weight. And doctors will tell you, look, you got to stop eating animal fat, eat more whole grains. And then, of course, people run out and eat more wheat, bran, rye, and oats. They get gluten problems, and they kill their intestines so they cannot absorb nutrients, even if they're supplementing. So then their bone marrow dies, and they have anemia. Okay, so the doctors say, here's a prescription for some iron B12. And you take that, and it doesn't work, so we got to get you in every month so we can give you shots. And that works for a while, but people get tired of getting shots every month. So they say, well, is there anything else you got? Yeah, we can give you a transfusion once every 2 months, and it'll give you red blood cells and platelets and white blood cells from somebody else. So yeah, let's try that. Well, I was sick for 10 days after getting the transfusion. What else you got? Well, we got a bone marrow transplant. What you have, it appears, is bone marrow, okay? Bone marrow where it's gone away, okay? And this bone marrow is now dead, okay? And so they said, we got to give you a bone marrow transplant, give you a new bone marrow, and that's going to be $100,000, but don't worry about it because insurance will pay. And then you have to keep coming in every month so we can monitor you and make sure everything is okay. And so, again, they're managing your disease like a dairy farmer is managing milk production. I hope you're getting what I'm saying here. Then for obesity, which is one of the number one factors that's going to make sure that you die when you have COVID, you want to start out with one of your meals a day, a keto caramel meal, either the bar or the shake. The other two meals should be an Asian meal, rice, maize, corn, beans, squash, and seaweed. Of course, we have two seaweeds. We have Ocean's Gold, and we have Fucoid Z. Fucoid Z either in capsules or Z-Radical as liquid. And then you want the Healthy Brain and Heart Pack, the heavy hammer, okay? And that's out of our toolbox, and that's going to give your body what it needs for your bone marrow to build white blood cells, red blood cells, platelets, and antibodies. You need that. And, of course, you need to stay away from gluten, no wheat, brown, round oats, so you can actually absorb nutrition to make your bone marrow be able to be effective, because the vaccines do not kill the viruses. Vaccines only alert your body to the bad stuff. Now, the same we've already talked here about, well, we haven't even talked about high blood pressure and diabetes. We'll talk about that in the next break, back after these messages.
You're listening to Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network with your host, Dr. Joel Wallach. If you'd like to talk to Dr. Wallach, call between noon and 1 Pacific at 831-685-1080, toll-free 888-379-2552, and send an email to askdoc@deaddoctorsradio.com.
If you're the type of person who likes to volunteer and help others, this should interest you. What better way to help people than to help them with improved health? Longevity has been helping people promote optimal health, among others, for decades. Our approach to health is drastically different than medical doctors, who mostly only treat symptoms. As a veterinarian, Dr. Joel Wallach discovered that many common disease states are actually preventable and reversible. Our mission is to help people achieve overall health and wellness and to help educate others to achieve optimal wellness as well. And here's the best part. While helping people with their health and wellness, you'll also be able to build your very own home-based business. For more information, contact your local Longevity associate. And don't forget to ask about the home-based business opportunity.
In recent years, several studies have discovered the healthy benefits of drinking coffee. Longevity has now taken it a step further with an entire product line of healthy coffees from Longevity's JavaFit line of top-shelf gourmet coffees. All JavaFit coffees are made from 100% premium, hand-selected Arabica coffee beans grown in the finest regions of Latin America, carefully roasted, creating a delicious, rich, full-bodied flavor. If you're interested in a smooth, delicious coffee but have concerns about caffeine, JavaFit offers our great original roast in a decaf using the Royal Selected Water Decaf process filtered through charcoal, resulting in a 99.9% caffeine-free and 100% chemical-free full-bodied gourmet coffee. Contact your local FDI Longevity distributor to get Javolution coffees. And don't forget to ask about home-based business opportunities.
We're back with Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network. Dr. Joel Wallach here for Youngevity, 95 Crusade. We do have lines open. Give us a call toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. Again, that's toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. And again, a lot of these diseases, doctors will throw into a big column called metabolic syndrome. Okay, and that can include obesity, type 2 diabetes, which makes up 98% of the diabetic population. Type 2 diabetes is a simple nutritional deficiency. It's easily reversed with supplementation. You got to get off of gluten and sugar and all that kind of stuff, right? None of the bad foods. And, of course, it contributes to your risk of dying from COVID when you have type 2 diabetes. Get rid of it now. Don't wait until you get COVID and say, oh, I better get rid of my diabetes. Okay, you got to get rid of it now so you don't have a bad event when you get COVID. Okay, then same thing is true for high blood pressure. High blood pressure is not autoimmune. High blood pressure is not genetic. I don't care if you have five generations or family with it. And so basically what you want to do is make sure that you're getting for the diabetes, you want to take one healthy, well, let's say you're going to take the Healthy Brain and Heart Pack, the big hammer in the toolbox, then you want to add the Sweeties to it. Sweeties, take three twice a day per 100 pounds of body weight. And if you're on medication, don't cold turkey off your medication, but as your blood sugar drops, you reduce your medication based on the numbers. In the same way with high blood pressure, don't cold turkey off your blood pressure medication, but go ahead and use your, it would be the Ultimate Daily Classic tablets. Take three of those twice a day per 100 pounds of body weight. And you still need to also look at the others here. We're looking at heart disease, congestive heart failure, AFib, which is actually osteoporosis of the skull. Congestive heart failure is a deficiency of a single vitamin. Hello? Okay. And so you start taking these supplements, get rid of all the bad stuff, and you use our colloidal silver, two droppers full under your tongue three times a day, a half hour before each meal, and then a fourth time, a half hour before bedtime. I've been doing it for 25 years. And I'm 82 years old, and I don't have any of these pre-existing conditions which set me up to COVID. Okay, I'm exposed to thousands of people every month. And so it's one of those things where you have to pay attention to these pre-existing conditions. The subtitle of my book, Hell's Kitchen, the subtitle is, okay, The Cause, Prevention, and Cure of Obesity, Diabetes, and the Metabolic Syndrome, which sets you up for this. The first two chapters of the book go into why we have this terrible COVID thing, why we had the Spanish flu in 1918, why we had the common flu, why we had polio, why did we have HIV and AIDS? Why did we have all those things? Well, it's because we were given a tool called electricity. People gave up wood stoves and fireplaces. And the byproduct of burning wood was wood ashes, which we use for fertilizer in our garden because they're minerals. And then Grandma would eat them because she had pica, the deficiency of minerals. So she would eat wood ashes to satisfy her craving rather than food. So Grandma didn't gain a lot of weight. There were no obese people in America until about 1900. And then you could go to a circus, okay, and for $2 you could see the fat lady because it was quite a thing to see somebody who was overweight because it just didn't happen when everybody was using wood ashes. Okay, well, we don't have wood ashes. We do have our plant minerals, our plant-derived minerals, which are essentially the same thing. And let's see here. Oh, I probably ran through the whole thing here. Doug, what pearls of wisdom do you have for us?
Well, I've got a story here headlined, Are Low-Salt Diets Doing More Harm Than Good? The American Heart Association says that death from cardiovascular disease could be reduced by about 1.2 million people over a decade if they lowered their salt intake to about 1,500 milligrams. Public Center for Science in the Public Interest even labels salt as the deadliest ingredient in our food supply. But then there's a cardiovascular research scientist from St. Luke's Mid-America Heart Institute in Kansas City, Dr. James D. Nicolantonio, and he's written a report that says, The Salt Fix, Why the Experts Got It Wrong, How Eating More Salt Could Save Your Life, says that many people's bodies are actually starving for salt. According to research, low-salt diets can do more harm than good. Low-salt diet can be dangerous, causes rapid heartbeat, dizziness, stiffens arteries. So that's something you've been talking about for years.
Yeah, for 50 years. That's when my thesis for 20,000 autopsies is in the Smithsonian Institute as a natural treasure. But that doesn't require doctors to take advantage of the information, because their job is to manage the patient's symptoms, okay? And the more symptoms you get, the more they get to manage. Oh, then they can send their kids to college. I think you got it there, Doug. Thank you. Back after these messages.
You're listening to Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network with your host, Dr. Joel Wallach. If you'd like to talk to Dr. Wallach, call us toll-free, 888-379-2552 or at 831-685-1080.
If you're looking for a quality multivitamin and mineral product, grab yourself Longevity's Beyond Tangy Tangerine, a blend of plant-derived minerals combined with vitamins, amino acids, and other beneficial nutrients. This all-natural product contains no starch, wheat, or yeast, with no artificial sweeteners or preservatives, and it's glycemic-friendly. Each scoop of the NutriCrystals contain equal amounts of all the nutrients. It starts out as a liquid, then is freeze-dried to ensure each scoop has the same nutrients as the last scoop. So if you want to get your hands on a quality nutritional supplement designed to give the body the raw materials it needs to rebuild, Longevity's Beyond Tangy Tangerine is available in 1-pound canisters and also in 30-count on-the-go stick packs. Contact your local Longevity associate and get this great multivitamin and mineral product. And don't forget to ask about the home-based business opportunity.
Aromatherapy oils have been prized by ancient cultures for thousands of years. Longevity's ancient legacy, True Aromatherapy, is no exception. Essential oils are the fragrant life essence from plants that are gently removed through the process of steam distillation. Longevity's Ancient Legacy essential oils are of the purest concentrations from the most respected and ethical distillers worldwide. Many of Ancient Legacy's oils come directly from families in the East which have been distilling essential oils for over 100 years. For life's everyday aches and pains, such as sprained ankles, pulled muscles, and other bumps and bruises, try Ancient Legacy Trauma Oil, which contains essential oils traditionally known to help with pain, swelling, and inflammation. To learn more about aromatherapy and essential oils, contact your local Longevity associate today. And don't forget to ask about business opportunities. You've listened to physician and veterinarian Dr. Joel Wallach help many people on the Dead Doctors Don't Lie talk radio program. You've also heard hundreds of people tell how Dr. Wallach and Longevity products have changed their lives. If you're now convinced that Dr. Wallach is onto something and you want to try Longevity's premium quality products for yourself, we can connect you with a distributor that serves your local area. Simply call our special helpline voicemail at 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call right now and leave your name, telephone number, or email address, and we'll see to it that the right person contacts you shortly. Remember, the phone number, 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call now to change your life. That's 313-444-3463.
We're back with Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network. Dr. Joel Wallach here for Longevity and 95 Crusade. We do have lines open. Give us a call toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. Again, that's toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. And if you want to get a hold of the tools so you can leverage your time, so everybody in your Longevity group, your family, your church, your workmates, your neighbors, okay, we'll give the same answer to the same question, www.drjwallach.com, www.drjwallach.com. And get a hold of the new one, of course, is the red warning light with pharmacist Keith and myself. We go into, I don't know, 8 or 9 different of the pre-existing conditions, what the symptoms are and what you can do to get rid of them so you can survive the COVID thing. And then, of course, the Wallach corpus, which replaces the Hippocratic corpus, which is 2,000 years old, The medical system hasn't changed in 2,000 years. So I decided to change it with the Wallach corpus, which replaces the Hippocratic corpus. Remember, Hippocrates was the guy that made the father of modern medicine because he taught the doctors of the day how to manage diseases with herbs to treat symptoms. Duh. Okay, Charmaine?
Yes.
Okay. Now, do you have a degree in nursing? Are you a nurse practitioner or anything like that?
No, I'm not.
Are you a pharmacist?
No way, no.
Okay, let's see here. Are you a chiropractor?
Nope.
Are you a naturopathic doctor?
No.
Are you a physical therapist?
No.
Did you play sports in high school?
No, not really.
No, okay. And so, but you learned how to use these tools. You know more about health than probably all the doctors in the world combined. If I had to have a doctor, you would be my doctor, okay? Because I trust your judgment because you've been using these tools for 30 years, and that's how you built such a great organization because you make sure that all the people in your organization know about these tools, how to leverage their time, and everybody gives the same answer to the same question. Now, let's see here. One of these days we'll find out how many thousands and thousands or millions of people you've helped over the years, okay? And so which of the tools do you like? I ask you this like maybe once a month. It's worth asking again. Which of our tools, which CD, which book do you like the best?
Well, the best of Dead Doctors Don't Lie for the CD because it covers mm-hmm. everything mm-hmm. and, you know, pretty much general everything.
Mm-hmm.
And I like Let's Play Doctor, Rare Earths Forbidden Cures, and It's All in Your Head. And Let's Play Doctor.
Yeah. Okay, well, that's a good combination.
Those
are all
good books.
Because it goes from one of the first books to one of the most recent books. Yeah.
Yeah. Well, there's something that you can completely defer to all the time until you get it in your head. And it doesn't take long, and you won't have to look it up. But in the beginning, you're going to have to look it up.
Well, you can show people, here it is in the book. Now, let me ask you another big question here. You're almost 80 years old. And so how many doctors have talked to you about watching out and being careful about osteoporosis of the skull?
None. Well, I don't go to doctors, that's why.
No, but you know what I'm asking you.
Yeah.
Okay, you never heard a doctor talk about osteoporosis of the skull.
Oh, yeah, no.
Okay, well, what about, some of these times we answer questions on Dead Doctors Alive, the radio show, we'll have five people ask questions, and all five of them have osteoporosis of the skull. Isn't that crazy?
Absolutely, and it's so obvious, too.
Oh, yeah, the symptoms are obvious. Once you know what they are, you say, oh, my gosh, would you look at that? Well, thank you so much, Charmaine, and we'll be back with callers after these messages.
You're listening to Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network with your host, Dr. Joel Wallach. If you'd like to talk to Dr. Wallach, call us toll-free, 888-379-2552, or on the 831-685-1080 number. You've listened to physician and veterinarian Dr. Joel Wallach help many people on the Dead Doctors Don't Lie talk radio program. You've also heard hundreds of people tell how Dr. Wallach and Youngevity products have changed their lives. If you're now convinced that Dr. Wallach is onto something and you want to try Youngevity's premium quality products for yourself, we can connect you with a distributor that serves your local area. Simply call our special helpline voicemail at 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call right now and leave your name, telephone number, or email address, and we'll see to it that the right person contacts you shortly. Remember, the phone number, 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call now to change your life. That's 313-444-3463.
Hi, this is Dr. Joel Wallach, your host of Dead Doctors Don't Lie. If you're interested in a colon cleanse, blood cleanse, liver cleanse, you know, in the classical herbal way, you want to ask your longevity associate for Herbal Rainforest. Herbal Rainforest has 16 herbs, 16 cleansing herbs, classic cleansing herbs, and 77 plant minerals. That's right, and these are all organic. It doesn't get any better than that. In your busy day, and you're around all these toxins out there, in your workplace, on the way home, going to work, in your food, in the air, in the water, you need Herbal Rainforest. I guarantee you, it will give you a cleanse. You can control the dose. It's a liquid. It tastes good. It doesn't get any better than this. A colon that's happy makes you happy. Nothing better than a happy colon. Herbal Rainforest. Clean it out.
For more information on this product or others you've heard about on the Dead Doctors Don't Lie radio program, call your local longevity associate today. And don't forget to ask about home-based business opportunities.
Greetings, everyone. Judy DeVilbiss here. What do you think of when you hear the words tangy tangerine? Well, I think of like a sweet, tangy tasting something. Well, what I'm referring to is the Ultimate Tangy Tangerine. It's a fantastic product. It has everything you need, and a great benefit is it's very, very delicious. It's very easy to drink. I've suggested it even to youngsters. Even children like it. Even little guys. Even little girls. They come right into my office. Their parents can't get them to take those chewable. And besides that, they're not as good as Tangy Tangerine. And I give them a little taste of that, and you know something? They're pleased as punch. So, if it's good for a child and it tastes delicious, why not you? There's no excuse not to take a vitamin when it tastes as good as that does. So how about it? Tangy Tangerine should be the answer to all of your nutritional program problems.
For more information or to order, call your Youngevity distributor today. And don't forget to ask about Youngevity home-based business opportunities.
This is the ZBS Radio Network.
We're back with Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network. Dr. Joel Wallach here for you. For Youngevity, and of course, we do have lines open. Give us a call, toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. Again, that's toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. And, again, don't forget, if you're going to work out and start exercising, get a Rebound. It has 100 nutrients in it, instead of like Gatorade and Red Bull only have two or three. We have 100 nutrients in there, 75 of which are minerals. We have helped so many people. Just think here. Let's see here. Evander Holyfield is going to fight Iron Mike Tyson again here in a month or so, as kind of just to raise money for some cause. And Evander Holyfield, he had a heart attack in a fight with Michael Moore and lost his heavyweight championship. We invented the Healthy Brain and Heart Pack for him. We gave it to him every day for a year and a half. He came back and he defeated Iron Mike Tyson and got his heavyweight championship back. Now, who wins a heavyweight championship after having a near-fatal heart attack, okay? And so just remember, talk to your athletes. Make sure that they know about Rebound. Make sure they know about the Healthy Brain and Heart Pack and, of course, glucagel and MSM and all that kind of stuff. Okay, Doug, let's go to callers.
All right, let's head to Ohio. And, Sam, you're on with Dr. Wallach.
Well, Sam, you're on the air. How can we help you?
Hi, Dr. Wallach. Are you getting me okay?
I'm sorry, sir?
Are you hearing me okay?
Yes, we can hear you fine.
Excellent. I had a few quick questions. My first question is, I think I caused myself a severe cholesterol deficiency by only eating vegetables and lettuce greens. And I tried eating eggs, but it felt, after I ate the eggs, I felt hard-boiled eggs. I felt like I was dying. But I don't
we shouldn't be. You should not be eating hard-boiled eggs.
Likely.
They should be. They should poached, soft-boiled or soft scrambling butter, not hard-boiled.
Can I eat them raw?
No, because the whites of the eggs have enzymes that kills vitamins.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Have you heard of a guy, his name is Arjunas Vanderplant, and he recommends eating all raw meat?
Okay, I wouldn't quite go that far, because you need you need your 90 essential nutrients. You do need vegetables and stuff. You just can't live on a diet of raw meat. And so that guy's got to be some crazy Scandinavian.
I think he's Swedish, but I've been.
Well, that's Scandinavian. Okay, you got one more minute here. So, do you have any other issue you want to talk about?
Yeah, I'm trying to get into ketosis. I think I caused brain damage with this cholesterol deficiency. So I wanted to ask, will taking the extra chromium help me stay and get into ketosis?
No. Okay. So how much you weigh and how old are you, sir?
Well, I'm already taking all your products, the whole 90 per program, Healthy Brain.
Yes, but I have a million people listening who have to have information here. Okay, so how old are you and what do you weigh?
I'm 29 and I weigh 120.
You're 29 years old?
Yes.
Okay. All right. So, Charmaine, Sam is 29 years old, 120 pounds, and he wants to be in ketosis. Well, he's certainly not overweight at 29 years of age, 120 pounds. And so you don't want to be going those directions, okay? I don't know if you're listening to some hippies or vegetarians or who it is you're listening to. But when we come back, Char will talk about a good diet after these messages.
You're listening to Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network with your host, Dr. Joel Wallach. If you'd like to talk to Dr. Wallach, call between noon and 1 Pacific at 831-685-1080, toll-free 888-379-2552. Listen to physician and veterinarian Dr. Joel Wallach help many people on the Dead Doctors Don't Lie talk radio program. You've also heard hundreds of people tell how Dr. Wallach and Youngevity products have changed their lives. If you're now convinced that Dr. Wallach is onto something and you want to try Youngevity's premium quality products for yourself, we can connect you with a distributor that serves your local area. Simply call our special helpline voicemail at 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call right now and leave your name, telephone number, or email address, and we'll see to it that the right person contacts you shortly. Remember, the phone number, 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call now to change your life. That's 313-444-3463. 3463.
I am Judy DeVilbiss. Here I am speaking to you again. I just wanted to tell you that recently I started drinking the whey shakes again, the chocolate whey shake. And you need to remember, the whey shake isn't just for losing weight. It's a fantastic place to get your great protein. And if you're trying to gain weight, you can take it along with your meals. And the best part is, if you want to just have a great protein shake, do like I do. Put it over ice, stir it up, and you can sip on it for 20 minutes to an hour. I do it every single day. I absolutely love it. You need to get back to it, too. It's really good for you. And it makes not fat, but it makes muscle after you work out. And you can also mix it up in a blender with an egg, and you have the most incredible health protein shake. Or mix it with a little water, stir it up, and you have a little pudding. And who doesn't like pudding?
For more information or to order, call your Youngevity distributor today. And don't forget to ask about Youngevity home-based business opportunities.
We're back with Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network. Dr. Joel Wallach here for Youngevity, 95 Crusade. And Doug, let's go right back to Ohio. And Sam, Charmaine, you there?
I'm here.
Okay, what would you recommend as a breakfast for Sam?
I would suggest scrambled or eggs, soft scrambled and butter.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Every day. I have eggs every day. I have cheese on mine and soft, soft eggs.
And okay, what about our pink Himalayan salt? Do you use salt?
I think we got that on the cupboard there, next to the
Yeah, well, I use it every day. I use it about a half a teaspoon on my three soft-boiled eggs for breakfast. I use the pink Himalayan salt, and I put it on my sweet potato with butter. At night, the pink Himalayan salt with black pepper in it. I think Sam needs some salt here. 84 minerals in it, or pink Himalayan salt. Okay, what do you have for lunch, Charmaine?
I just have one other meal. I usually eat around 4, and that's my second meal. I only have 2 meals a day.
What do you have for your second meal?
Well, Jan makes different things, but sometimes we have vegetables. Sometimes we have salmon with cream cheese sauce with, spinach on it, on top of the salmon, baked in the oven. Mm-hmm. That's my favorite thing, really. And sometimes we have goulash with gluten-free stuff, so we can have
For breakfast, I have 3 soft-boiled eggs with that salt, our pink Himalayan salt, but I also have a couple of slices of the wild sockeye salmon from Alaska smoked every morning for breakfast, except even in the 2 mornings a week that I have our pizza with the cauliflower crust. It's a gluten-free pizza for breakfast, but I put the salmon on top of that, too. So I eat a lot of salmon. It's very good. It has the good fats in it that help you prevent blood clots. Okay. Thank you. And, Sam, give us a call every couple of weeks. Wouldn't hurt to go to www.drjwallach.com. Get a hold of the book, Rare Earths Been Cures. Get a hair analysis and check and see if you're deficient in some nutrients or if you have toxic minerals in you. That'll be very useful for you. It's called Rare Earths Been Cures. Get the book. Again, www.drjwallach.com. Okay, Doug, let's go to callers.
Let's head to Missouri. And Ruth, you're on with Dr. Wallach.
So Ruth, you're on the air. How can we help you?
Yes, Doc. I just was wondering. I've noticed that I have some ringing in my ears lately. So just wondering what you would suggest.
How old are you?
57.
Okay. And how tall are you and what do you weigh?
I am 5'7", and I weigh 145 pounds.
Oh, okay. Do you have any other issues? High blood pressure, diabetes, arthritis, sciatica, anything?
No, I notice I'm tired a lot, but that's about it.
Do you ever fall asleep after meals?
No, not really.
Okay. All right. No skin problems, no bowel problems?
Nope.
Okay, Charmaine, what's going on? She's got tinnitus, ringing in the ears.
She's got osteoporosis of the skull.
But she's only 57 years old. How could she have osteoporosis of the skull?
Doesn't matter how old you are.
Yeah, it's not a disease of aging, is it? It's a disease of nutritional deficiencies. Okay. So what kind of diet would you put her on, and what would you give her as a supplement program? 145 pounds.
No wheat, barley, rye, or oats. No fried foods. No burnt animal fat. No oils. And then I would get her on a healthy brain and heart pack, but I would also add to it vitamin D3 for absorption, MSM for the issue she's talking about, and I would probably give her some glucogel and or Fucoid Z. Probably Fucoid Z would be better than glucogel.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah, and then get back to us, Ruth, because tinnitus is ringing in the skull. I mean, I've had teenagers with that, okay? It has nothing to do with age. You have osteoporosis of the skull. And do you have any dizziness ever or hiccups or anything like that?
No.
Okay, good. All right. Well, yeah, you should be able to turn this around very quickly. And so give us a call every couple of weeks and, give us a report and we'll tweak it for you. And your story will help a lot of people because this tinnitus ringing in the ears is one of the earliest symptoms of osteoporosis of the skull. Okay, Doug, let's go to callers.
Let's head to North Carolina, and David, you're on with Dr. Wallach.
Hello, David, you're on the air.
Hi, Doc. My thing is, I heard you say earlier that you like nuts. I'm crazy about them. I'm presently doing this, your program for glaucoma. And what I want to know is the nut lineup. What's good to munch on that won't interfere with me and my glaucoma in the recovery.
Okay.
And walnut.
Sure.
almonds, whatever.
I gotcha. Okay, Charmaine? Charmaine?
Yes, I'm here.
Now, you eat a lot of nuts, and David has some glaucoma, and he is worried about eating nuts since he has glaucoma. What nuts do you like? What nuts do you eat?
I eat all of them. Everything. Pecans. I love pecans.
Mm-hmm.
And cashews.
Mm-hmm.
The what do you call those ones from Hawaii? I forgot the name. Anyway, I like them all. Brazil nuts.
Okay. Yeah, Brazil nuts. Okay. Yeah, Brazil nuts. Let's see here. Pecans, almonds are good. They all have good nutrients in them. The minerals in them will vary highly, David, depending on where they're grown, because, nuts, like all other plants, don't make minerals, but they do absorb them and utilize them. And they've always been part of a good diet, and they're storable. You harvest them in the fall, and you can eat them all winter and still have some left over for spring. And so nuts, I like to put nuts on my salads instead of salad dressings. I will use nuts. I do that, and also I get our gluten-free ice cream that has pecans in it and walnuts, butter pecan ice cream that's gluten-free. You got to read the label, make sure it's gluten-free. And the nuts, there's some of them they sell. They're kind of like a little cake that's made out of 5 or 6 different nuts. And so just you need to read the label, make sure they haven't added any gluten, any flour, anything like that to hold them together. But nuts are a great treat. And so you have good calories. They do have nutrition in them, but the nutrition is going to vary. You still have to supplement. Eating nuts will not replace nutritional supplements, but they do enhance the quality of your meal, variety and so forth. Okay, Doug, let's go to callers.
All right, let's head to Illinois. And Brenda, you're on with Dr. Wallach.
Okay, Brenda, we'll at least get started with you here. Okay, how can we help you?
Well, I'm calling in regards to my two daughter-in-laws. They're both pregnant at the same time. One has dark circles under her eyes, and she's 100 and maybe 15 or 20 pounds, and she's about 5'9", and she's tiny.
Now, she's very skinny.
Well, yeah. We call her
5'9", and only 120 pounds, and she's 5 months pregnant. I'm a little nervous here.
Yeah, she had the baby in July. The baby has a strong heartbeat. I mean, they say the baby's great. But she's tired a lot, and she's a squeaky.
Okay, wait a minute. Wait a minute. You say she's going to have the baby in July?
Yeah, she's having a baby in July.
Okay.
Okay,
hang on. We got to take a break here. Hang on. We'll be back with you in a moment.
You're listening to Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network with your host, Dr. Joel Wallach.
If weight loss is your goal, try Youngevity Slender FX Keto Caramel Weight Management Bars and Shake. Designed to enhance any low-carbohydrate or low-glycemic diet by supplying the energizing and filling protein dieters need without unhealthy excess carbs, a keto diet known for its low-carb intake, pushing the body to produce ketones from fat. Used as energy, a state known as ketosis, by using fat, not carbohydrates, as fuel in this metabolic state. A keto diet supports and promotes healthy weight management for optimal health. With this system, you should be able to lose 1 to 2 pounds each day. So, what are you waiting for? Start helping people today with your own home-based business.
Many believe that all life began in the Earth's oceans. We do know that the oceans and seas are still abundant with life and life-sustaining nutrients. Many cultures have long believed in the life-giving properties of plants and sea life harvested from the oceans. Longevity's Oceans Gold is a proprietary blend of seaweeds, algae, mosses, kelp, sea cucumbers, and sea minerals, as well as coenzyme Q10, calcium, and iron, all designed to help support healthy thyroid function, regular heartbeat, normal weight, mood stabilization, and hormone levels. Take advantage of life-sustaining nutrients from the Earth's oceans with Longevity's Oceans Gold.
If you'd like to learn more about nutritional supplementation, call your local Longevity associate and don't forget to ask about home-based business opportunities.
You've listened to physician and veterinarian Dr. Joel Wallach help many people on the Dead Doctors Don't Lie talk radio program. You've also heard hundreds of people tell how Dr. Wallach and Longevity products have changed their lives. If you're now convinced that Dr. Wallach is onto something and you want to try Longevity's premium quality products for yourself, we can connect you with a distributor that serves your local area. Simply call our special helpline voicemail at 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call right now and leave your name, telephone number, or email address, and we'll see to it that the right person contacts you shortly. Remember, the phone number, 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call now to change your life. That's 313-444-3463.
We're back with Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network. Dr. Joel Wallach here for Longevity 95 Crusade. And Doug, let's go back to Illinois and Brenda. Okay, Brenda, let's see here. Does either of these two daughters-in-laws, do they have any other issues, any high blood pressure, diabetes, or anything like that, or arthritis? Or...
No.
Okay, no, they're just young ladies. Okay. Okay.
The one
but they have dark eyes and tired.
Yeah, very tired.
Okay, what about the other one?
One says she is anemic, the tall one with the dark under the eyes. She's anemic. Mm-hmm. The other one, she hasn't been pregnant in about 8 years, and she's just having a rough time at it. You know, they both have morning sickness.
Okay, and, now stop. We only have a moment here. Are they planning on breastfeeding these babies?
Yes.
Okay. Let's see here. Okay. Charmaine? Charmaine?
Yes, I'm here.
Okay. What would you give these two girls? Okay. They're both kind of five months pregnant, so maybe they went to the same party. What do I know? Okay. But they're tired, and they're both going to breastfeed their babies. So what kind of thing would you do for them diet-wise, and what would you do for them supplement-wise?
Well, they need to get on a gluten-free diet for sure. No wheat, barley, rye, or oats, no oils of any kind, no fried food, and no burnt animal fat. And then I would get them both on the brain and heart pack and add to it vitamin D3 for absorption,
mm-hmm.
MSM, they need that for sure.
Mm-hmm.
And I'd get them on some Fucoid Z, too. For the hair.
There you
and
go.
And then what about the Xerfem? Shouldn't they be taking that, too?
I wouldn't do that, but the eggs for breakfast would be good. That'll deal with that.
Okay.
Okay. And then, because they're not having trouble with the pregnancy per se, okay, if they were, then I'd say Xerofem. You're on the right track. They can sip on some of the Rebound for energy if they're tired. The Rebound would be good for the energy thing. But they need to stay on the nutritional program after the babies are born, because if they're going to breastfeed the babies, all these nutrients have to come through the breast milk to feed the babies. But it's imperative that they get rid of the gluten, the wheat, barley, rye, and oats, but they do have to replace giving up wheat, barley, rye, and oats with either corn and our rice, beans, squash, and that kind of stuff. Sweet potatoes are good. No fried potatoes, because you said it right. No fried foods, no processed meats, no oils, no gluten, because you don't want to be damaging the embryo. And Brenda, do you know if they were taking vitamins and minerals before they got pregnant, or were they just taking vitamins and minerals after they got pregnant?
They weren't taking any vitamins. They weren't taking any vitamins at all.
Nothing. Okay. Yeah, well, I'm very concerned, you know, that the babies are okay because of, they're called prenatal vitamins because you're supposed to be taking them for 6 months before you get pregnant. People who take vitamins, no, they didn't. So when people who take prenatal vitamins when they're a month or two pregnant already, you know, they say, and they go to the drugstore and they get a pregnancy test, and they go to the doctor and say, well, I'm 2 months pregnant. You know, I've missed two periods, and I've tested myself from the drugstore, and I'm pregnant. Were you taking any vitamins and minerals? No. Okay, well, those embryos are in danger because they need to be taken vitamins and minerals for at least 6 months before you get pregnant to significantly reduce the risk of birth defects and birth complications. So they really need to jump on these supplements like crazy at this point, okay? And then if you would, please give us a call as these pregnancies go along. Give us kind of a report anytime they visit the doctor, and the doctor may do an ultrasound or something like that and make sure there's no Down syndrome and no cleft palates and that kind of thing. And so that's why they have these ultrasounds. There's, you know, no radiation, no invasion or anything, and it doesn't hurt the embryo, but it does give you a clue what you need to be prepared for. And so it might not hurt for them to have an ultrasound at this point. 5 months pregnant, certainly not going to hurt the embryo. So you'll be prepared if there is a problem that's already there, okay? And then if there is a problem, give us a call, because some things, even Down syndrome, we've been able to reverse that at 2.5 months of pregnancy, but not 5 months of pregnancy, okay? So it's one of those things where knowledge is power here, and so to be able to do the best thing possible for the baby wouldn't hurt to get the ultrasound. Get back to us for the results. Okay, well, thank you, everybody. Great stuff today. Thank you so much, Charmaine. Superlative job as usual. Thank you, Doug. Superlative job as usual. God bless each and every one of you. God bless our troops. God bless our Navy SEALs. God bless the American flag. God bless our national anthem. And God bless America.
When those aches and pains in your knees, elbows, hands, shoulders, and back crop up, reach for Youngevity's CM Cream. Put CM Cream on a Q-tip and put it in your ear canal for relief from headaches and sinus pressure, a topical temporary relief from minor aches and pains of muscles and joints associated with strains, sprains, and simple backaches. Why take aspirin or non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs that can cause stomach bleeding and liver damage? Just apply CM Cream liberally to the affected areas, and within 20 minutes or so, you'll have relief from those nagging minor aches and pains. You'll feel better for up to 4 to 5 hours. So the next time you have achy joints or muscles, do what I do. Reach for CM Cream for relief. And for systemic relief, reach for CM Plus capsules. If you'd like to learn more about nutritional supplementation, call your local Youngevity associate. And don't forget to ask about home-based business opportunities.